as you can tell, it's early morning. Dog and I are out walking in the wash. We usually go out for early morning, just before sunrise. Take a couple miles walk. Mostly snake hunting. Best time to catch a snake out sunning first thing in the morning. Never know what you're going to see in a wash. Fine sand down here, almost like walking on the beach. As you can see, there's plenty of holes out here for the snakes to come out of and go back in. There too. And there. And there. And there. You can see where the water's leaching out. I have no idea what made those lines. What do you see? Not bad for 8 years old. Another wash that needs this one. Go see, it's okay. Go see. She loves to explore. Like a rat hole. You see all the poop in there. Yeah, that's a rat hole. There's some pretty big rats out here too. A lot of field mice. Every once in a while you'll see a big one. Got one snake. Day before yesterday, I let it go. There's another wash that comes in here. You want to follow this one? Let's go see this one. Once in a while you'll see a snake up in these trees. No, not that one. What do you see? Let's follow this little baby wash here. I'll walk 5 miles. She'll probably walk 10 or 15. I sold my buggy the other day. Sold to a guy for his kid. He kind of outgrew the one he had. It's a smaller one. Mine would go up to about 62 mile an hour. So I told him, you know, to tell the kid to leave it in low gear. I'm gonna look for a little bit bigger one. Two-seater, so dog can ride up front with me instead of in the back. Every once in a while you'll see a coyote out here too. What do you see, dog? More snake holes? Rat holes? Mouse holes? Not much out here. Nice and quiet. Thanks for watching.